And so after my ninth stint in rehab, Craig was the only one who still believed in me. Been sober now for 8 months. And I thank God every day for sending me a friend like Craig. I love you, man.